only live action video game. Activating graphics. Ooh! Ah! Now, ignoring the fact that I have clearly come from behind the very visible lectern, if you have seen the dark room before, make a noise for me now! Behold the sweet sound of mild cult success! If you have never seen the dark room before, make a noise for me now! Behold the elusive mainstream! As expressed by the sort of people who would come to fighting fantasy fest for me. Now, if any of you were born ever, a noise! How nice to be sure. If any of you were born in the 1940s, let me know.
Woo!
Now, a couple of things. That whooping sound, that is a lie. The sound of yes, yes, hello Ian, you're well. Good, he is a man who once came to the show and greeted me with the phrase, hello, my name is Ian Livingstone, I invented the thing you parodied. That's a good beginning. 1950s! None. Oh, again? You were born again? 1960s! No mistake, what a difference marijuana makes to a generation. 1970s! Yeah! What a difference cocaine makes! Now I was created in the 1980s. If any of you were born in the 80s, let me know! Yeah! Look at you! I love that noise. For that sound proves something. Our generation still has energy, for we are the first generation to accomplish nothing. And it's wonderful. Everyone prior to us has done something of conceivable use. They put a man on the moon. They cured a disease. I mean, Ian, you remember Jesus when he was a boy, don't you? You remember the little long-haired Jewish kid? Yeah, he used to come around the house. He used to throw him in the pool. He used to bounce off. Now. Is there anyone here who was born in the 90s?
Yeah!
You sicken me! I have nothing but respect for every human generation prior to the 1990s. What do you know about pain? What do you know about suffering? What do you know about spending 9 hours downloading a picture of some woman's shoulder? And then your mother picks up the phone and ruins it for everyone. Is there anyone here born in the 2000s? Finally, the 90s children have someone to bully. And I will just quickly check. Are there any children here? Now then, children, raise your hands. Excellent. And an adult responsible for the children, raise your hands. Right here. Now, mate, you don't mind if I swear at the kids, do you?
No.
Outstanding. Profanity mode activated! How you doing, you little fox? Gonna come to your house, break your teeth, burn your dog down! Now! What fun we'll have, it's 5:30 in the afternoon! Now! What I want right now is one of the 90s or 2000s embryos! Call out for me your favorite video game. Go!
Fortnite!
Of course, Fortnite! Oh no, shut up! I clearly said one of you! What just happened there is what's wrong with your generation. Fortnite. I'll have you know that I am from the 80s. And back in the 80s, if I wanted to get my friends together to shoot them, I had to get them and shoot them and go to jail. But I am of the glorious 1980s. And back in the 80s, we didn't need your fancy graphics. or fun. We had text-based adventure games. And if you have ever played a text-based adventure game, you know there are two words that shouldn't have been in that sentence, and they are adventure and game. Because what those games were you trapped in a room with an angry Old Testament God who loved grammar. And that is what we are about to do. If you were called upon to play, four options will appear on the screen behind me. Pick one of the four, try to escape the dark room. If you succeed, I will leave this place with you. We will go together to an ATM. I will withdraw £1,000. I will hand it to you. It will, all in all, look quite suspiciously like a mugging. But if you fail, you will die. But don't be alarmed. Nobody goes home empty-handed. Behold the table of wonders. Do not patronize the table of wonders. Tonight, on the table of wonders, oh, this flamboyant potato. And some other things. And what I want right now is a player. And I wish for someone who has never seen the dark room before. Show me such a person. Who? Right, shh, you. Yeah, no, right there. I want to point out, there is a grown man wearing a white shirt whose hand was up, who has had a torch shone on him and gone, I look eagerly forward to you one day being pulled over by the police and go, I had no idea I was in a car. Friend, you, my white shirted man, you will play. What is your name? No. I don't like that name. You'll be called Darren. Do you like that name? Shut up, Darren! Darren, you are weak to find yourself in a dark room!
Also, I just realized you can hear me fine without the mic.
And yet we continue. Now, pick an option, mate.
Go north.
You proceed in the direction you believe to be north. How can you be sure you're in a dark room? Go.
Find the light switch.
How will you find the light switch? You're in a dark room. Wish to see. Do you see?
No, I don't see.
We know. That is what you need to. How will you find the light switch? You're in a dark room. You need the light switch to see. Do you see?
No.
What is what, mate? Mate, what is it?
I see.
I see. Bullshit, you see. You caress the wall. It's indifferent to you. Come on, mate!
Touch the other wall.
Well, now the first wall is jealous. What, mate?
Apologize,
they don't care, they're walls. Journey you've been on. This is you. Oh, I'm in a dark room.
Thank you. read it?
Well, let's put it to the crowd. Who says he lives?
Well, that's fun.
Who says he dies? Yes, I have no choice but to inform you. You die! You die! You die! You die! Clap your hands for the boy! This is what we're doing for the next hour! Now, mate, you must have a prize.
Brother, for my yeasty missile.
Now! This is what we're going on! Friend, we can play this on easy or hard mode. Decide! Okie dokie! No torch! I'm not going to lie, it's a fucking gamebook convention. I wasn't expecting athleticism. No! Let us have another! Another! Let us see! I will have her this time!
Oh yes, why not one of the children? Oh, it's like picking the cutest puppy. And also take a moment to look at them, because it's like all the cast of Stranger Things have gotten together. Children, it is not your turn. You, this grown human, you shall play. Especially since today's variation of the dark room comes with one thing. While the game is based on the room being dark and hard to escape, it is a real thrill to perform in front of my natural enemy, a clearly marked exit.
Your name?
And what is it you do, friend?
Work in a supermarket.
Wow. Wow. Fuck, I hope not in customer service, mate. That was amazing. Work in a supermarket. I hate life.
This is fine. You'll be known as Clean Up on Isle Darren. Now, Clean Up on Isle Darren, you wait to find yourself in a dark room. Pick an option, Chief.
Why?
Why? Because it's dark. What would you turn the light switch on with? With your finger! Finally! Finally! Logic has arrived!
You would turn the light switch on with your finger.
If your finger
could find the light switch, and your finger would be able to do that.
If your finger
could see in the dark.
Get it?
Be very careful, mate.
What, mate?
My finger is flipping you off.
Well,
show me. What an appalling example for the children.
This is you! Oh! I'm in a dark room!
Yeah!
You flipped me off! But
which means you flip off the darkness. And I don't mean the band. I just mean the shadows. And I don't mean Cliff Richard's backing band. I just mean the darkness itself. And the darkness doesn't care.
Refuse to cry.
Refuse to cry. What will you do to stop yourself crying?
Stiff an upper lip.
Well, all right. Fine.
This is you.
I'm in a dark room.
Yeah. Fine. You've decided to stiffen your upper lip. Just for that, I will stiffen every part of you. Come on, it didn't sound like I meant it at all. I need to flip myself off. Now, concrete pours from the ceiling. I have no choice but to inform you, Darren. You die! You die! You die! You die! Clap your hands up! Great! Congratulations! You have won a copy of the University of West London's Student Career Guide. Which included the slogan, which path will you choose, which seemed weirdly appropriate for today's event. Now, yes, our next player will not be picked by me. They will instead be selected by my friend and semi-constant companion, the God of Shadows. The God of Shadows has just realized no one is sitting there.
Two-dimensional joke meeting three-dimensional space. So our next player will be the first Darren to successfully touch the God of Shadows. Now that sounds mistake. A gentle sound of walking. It appears to be a small one. Ah! Hey kids, get stuffed! Gathering all together, having a sort of stand by me moment, lining up, we'll all go on an adventure. You'll be Will Wheaton, yes, coming down. I'll be River Phoenix, I bet you will, yes, coming right on down. And only to be defeated by one man who realized he means touch the shadow with a shadow. Where are you, friend? Yes. Now, that was a different person, was it not? Was it you? Fine. In that case, come, touch the God of Shadows, mate. Excellent. Excellent. I tell you something, that prick Michelangelo is going to rip this off. Now! High five! Yes. Now, friend! Do not be alarmed. You have not just been selected by today's surprisingly sizable and powerful God of Shadows. Look now. Look now upon his friends. The Duck of Destiny. The Rabbit of Disappointment. The Stingray of Surprisingly Easy to Do. Now, friend, what is your name?
Darren.
Yes.
That will save some time. Now, Darren, and in fact the rest of you, as the show continues, there will be much in the way of chanting. And what that means is this. Every time I say, Darren, you awake to find yourself in a dark room, feel free to join in. And anytime someone dies, feel free to turn and point at them and scream, you die! You die! You die! You die! In fact, we will hear that second one, and we will hear it on the count of three. One, two, three! You die! You die! You die! You die! now. Down! Shadowy down. All together, friends. You wait to find yourself in a dark room! Pick an option, mate!
Sleep.
Really? Worn out. Worn out from a long day queuing for Steve Jackson. You sleep. And him. Yes, you sleep. And when sleep has ended, you awake to find yourself in a dark room! Pick an option.
Green check pockets.
Well, congratulations, you're wearing green check pockets. Go!
Look for the light switch.
You can't look for the light switch! You need the light switch to be able to look! What part of this don't you bloody understand?
Sleep.
Worn out. Worn out from this attack of logic! You sleep. And when sleep has ended, you awake to find yourself in a dark room! Ignore the level two, I pressed the wrong button. Go, mate!
Why?
Because it's dark, Darren. And a room, Darren! And you're awake in it, Darren! Go!
Turn on the light switch.
Whoa! Now, I'm not going to lie. If you continue to talk to me like you're an indulgent teacher, you will die. Turn on the light switch. What's he like? What will you turn the light switch on with?
With my finger.
Can your finger see in the dark?
My finger can see.
No, it can't. Finger. However, Darren, your body can do some amazing things. Why is that, mate?
Radioactive.
Yes! Plot points unlocked. Now, if you're new to this show, yes! There's a plot. And you have just found a little bit of it, mate. Yes, you are radioactive. You were born in Chernobyl.
Quit.
You can't quit. The fact you said unplug computer instead of actually doing it is why you continue to awake to find yourself in a dark room. Now pick an option, do it fast. Go!
No.
You proceed in the direction you believe to be north. How can you be sure you're in a dark room? Go!
Type.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Sure you'd like to type?
Yes.
Wouldn't you in fact prefer any of these three rhyming options?
Type.
You place your faith in telecommunications technology. But the dark room's internet is provided by Vodafone. No, Skype! You die! You die! You die! You die! Clap your hands to the man! Remind me your age.
45.
45. Outstanding. In that case, yes. Yes. Oh. Oh. It was just nice to touch. Congratulations. Yes. Yes. You have won a copy of Disney's High School Musical for the PS2. Upon the board, this is what will go down. We will now have the passive-aggressive co-op round. In this round, usually two people would play, and they would be the people I felt would get on the least well. But today, what could be more wholesome than to gather together a small band of children? And really kick the shit out of them. Stand up, children! Get up! Every child in the house, get up! Count down here, children! Get down here! Come here! Quickly now! Come on down! Come on, sit down! Come sit down! Sit down! Yes, yes, probably looking at me, mate, I'm not gonna lie. Probably over there, actually. Somewhere comfortable. Come on! Christ, there's a lot of them! Come on down! Come sit down! Comes in effect. Some of you take up those chairs. Come on. Yes, good, good. Sit down.
Excellent.
This is fabulous fun. Right. Well, hello. Hello, little children of the corn. Now. Right. We shall play together.
This is what will go down. Now, I shall separate ye like this.
Everyone, from this boy onwards. Yes, no. From you onwards, you will be a team. I wish you to lean into each other now and figure out a team name. And you will be a team. Lean in and figure out a team name. You have 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Right.
What is the name of your team?
We found the light switch.
We found the light switch. Then get out. Fine. Thank you.
Thank you, blonde Darren. Yes. Yes, team, we found the light switch.
You will do battle with it.
What is
Darren,
the...
Darren.
Team Darren. Good.
You'll be dealing with Team Literal
over here now.
Good.
Team Darren will do battle with team, we found the light switch.
This is what will happen, children.
One team will take a turn, and then the other,
and back and forth, and back and forth, until one bunch of you is dead, and the rest of us are happy. So,
children, decide quickly which team will go first.
Us!
You are both wrong!
That rock, paper, scissors? Look at you, you little problem solver. Just listing the things you brought with you, haven't you, mate?
All right, rock, paper, scissors it is. In that case, one representative versus another.
Now, will we do this on three?
Yes? One! Two, three, hey!
Okay. And bearing in mind, people up there, grown adults, you are watching and enjoying this.
Welcome back! Welcome back to the under 12's Paper, Rock, Scissors Championship! Right!
One, two, three,
go! Ah! Radio!
Let us begin. Team, we found the light switch.
All together, gang! You're waiting to find yourself!
It's our room!
Children, quickly, pick an option, go!
Why? Because it's dark, kids! And a room, kids! And you're awakening, kids! Team Darren, go!
Sleep!
Oh, sleep! Righto!
Worn out from a long day of being brought to a convention based on a franchise much older than you. Worn out from watching people buy paperback novels 3 times your actual age. And value.
You sleep! And when sleep has ended, you are waiting to find yourself in a dark room! Pick an option, team!
Decide!
Sleep!
You proceed in the direction you believe to be north! How can you be sure you're in a dark room?
Team Darren, go!
Wait!
Wait! Oh! Oh, children, no. Is this what modern society has done? To you? You think, oh! I'm trapped in a dark room! Oh, I do hope I'm not fat.
You weigh yourselves. You don't like what you find.
Hi, kids!
Quick question, out of interest, children, hold on. If you know who Joseph Stalin was, give me a noise on the count of three. 1, 2, 3.
I see why you did what you did. Now, if you don't know who Joseph Stalin was, give me a noise on the count of three. 1, 2, 3. Okay, you think so, right. You know Super Mario, yeah?
Yeah.
Same guy.
friends, stand up. Stand up. Now, friends, I've also just realized I'm 34, I'm wearing my big boots, and you're all creeping up on my height. This is actually quite upsetting. Hang on, give me a second. Aha! Now, who's intimidating? Now, children, click your heels together three times and say, "There's no place like Leningrad." On the count of three, all together. One, two, three. Now, that was excellent. Now, technically, yes, there is. It's called St. Petersburg, but that's not important right now. Children, please do that for me again, louder. Go! Insane group tribute to Judy Garland will not go unrewarded. You are no longer alone in the dark room. Joseph Stalin is there with you! And where Stalin goes, he brings with him nothing but death! Child, how old are you? 11. Ah, then you're really going to get something out of this copy of Foster and Allen, their greatest hits. And you, how old are you? 11. Outstanding. You'll love this copy of the Charlie's Angels soundtrack. You, how old are you? 11. Right. Congratulations. Yes. Yes, yes, you have one. Oh, GCSE French workbook. You, how old are you? 12. Oh, I like the 12. Yes, that's good. Fine. Congratulations. You have one. Book 3 of Mervyn Peake's Gormenghast Trilogy. And you, how old are you? 11. Righto. In that case, you're really going to get something out of this DVD copy of Trainspotting. How old are you? 11! Cool! Here's a copy of season 10 of Friends! And you, how old are you? 9! Well, oh look! Ah, it's the actual LP to the Fosters and Allen album! And you, how old are you? 13! Righto! In that case, look at this! That's all! Right! No, child. You have won a sculpture I call The Absence of Diet Coke. No. You, how old are you?
11.
Okie dokie. Congratulations, you have won. Yes, yes. Oh, careful now. You have won the right to have 5 copies of FIFA 11 for the PS3 dropped on you. Are you ready? I would advise you move. 1, 2, 3. Ah! Yes! And you! You! I'm told it's your birthday. Is that true?
Yes.
Yes. Your father greeted me with... He's turning 12.
Yeah, on Monday.
On Monday? Then it's not your birthday and I don't care. Your father came to me before the show and said, "It is my boy's birthday. He has seen you before." Now that was positive information, followed by the words, "embarrass him." So, young man, you have won a new bonus round. Now this bonus round is, let's see how kind the audience is. This is what will go down. I'm going to throw this to you, good sir. And I'm aware you actually run a charity, so for God's sake, don't fuck this up. Right, I'm then going to, I want this taken all the way to the back of the room. I want it all the way across to the people at that end. and I want it all the way down here onto the stage. And how old are you turning again?
12.
You should have just said 12. If the shark can make this journey by the time I count to 11, the boy wins an inflated shark. If you fail, these spikes are sharp, and he wins a deflated shark. Let us begin! One, two. If throwing's a good idea, three, four. It's in the aisle, five, six. It's not looking good, seven, eight, nine. Give me the shark. I would like to thank that grown adult who thought they were helping and didn't. We will try again. I enjoyed that. Sorry, sir. Thank you. That was unwarranted. Right. Hello. Sounds like my spine had fallen out. Now, we will try again. One, two. Don't let the little boy down. Three. Worse than the first time! Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, right! I appreciate your spirit. I don't recall mentioning the importance of the table. Fine. Thank you. I admire the child who's just holding it out to me. Now, friend, hold. Now, decide. Will the shark live or die?
Die!
Live! No! I will just point out, is there anything as fun as hearing an unrelated man just suddenly put his opinion in when you weren't fucking talking to him? Child is a die! Friend, what will it do?
Live.
All right, mate, there you go. Huzzah! Good work, children, get up! Get up! Piss off now, children, get on! On the board. How many men? No, go on.
I found the light!
Oh! Did a grown adult just yell, "I found the light," because they too have a torch? You don't get enough attention as a child, mate. Fine. Our next player will absolutely not be that dickhead with the torch. This is what will go down! We will now have one more solo player, and then the dark room democracy round. In that round, everybody plays. And just like in a real democracy, only the people with the loudest voices will get what they want. So, Fighting Fantasy Fest 3, who goes last today? Who? Yes, you will play. Right, I will ask you a question. Do not get it wrong. What is your name?
Darren.
Correct. As it turns out, the room was dark. Now, Darren, final
I work with computers.
Yes, yes, I'm not going to lie. I feel most of us do. Now, Darren, you'll be known as, yes, you'll be known as Darren.exe. Now, Darren.exe, all together, you are ready to find yourself
in the
dark room. Take an option, mate.
Find light, sir.
How will you find this? Yes, that's right, if you know the words, come on in. How will you find?
I see.
Bullshit, you see! You're in a dark room! Go!
Listen for light switch.
You listen. You listen to the light switch. And it bores you with stories of the great war between electricity and steam!
Kill self.
You can't kill yourself! You can't even find the light switch!
Sing.
All right, mate, sing now.
In the bleak mist.
Well done, friend. You have sung for your life surprisingly truthfully. You do not die. You awake to find yourself in a dark room. Hey, I should do it fast. Go.
Why?
Why? Because it's dark down in the room. Down. You're awake in a dark. Go.
Turn on light switch.
What would you turn the light switch on with?
My finger.
Yes, with your finger. Can your finger see in the dark?
My finger is normal.
What a brave choice. This is you. Oh, I'm in a dark room. Well, that's normal.
What is normal?
This is you. I'm in a dark room! Well, that's normal. But what is normal?
Christmas! Jingle bells.
Christmas?
Christmas! Fine! You sleep, you dream of Christmas.
Move to Bethlehem.
Yes, you must go to Bethlehem! The Romans are taking a census!
Book an inn.
You forget to book an inn!
Ask for a room.
There's no room in the inn!
Ask for a room.
There's no room in the inn!
Ask for a
There's
room.
There's no room in the inn!
Look for inn.
Plenty of inns, no room!
Lenny Henry!
Wasn't alive at the time!
Sleep in stable!
You sleep, and when sleep has ended, you awake to find yourself in a dark room! Here, don't you do it faster?
Oh, go north.
You receive the direction of leads to be north! I'm even sure you're in a dark room! Go!
Type.
Type, are you sure?
Yes.
No.
Then wouldn't you in fact prefer any of these three rhyming options?
White.
White. Really, mate?
Yeah.
And what will you wipe?
Mammary.
Mammary. Really? Mammary? Lonely, are you, fella? You have discovered that you can tune your nipples to any of four radio frequencies. Which will it be?
Triple K.
Really? Really? I think the rest of the audience figured out why that would be a mistake. Merely by going, 2 Ks in a row seems odd. 3 seems... Oh! This is you! Oh, I'm in a dark room. Finally. Oh, now I'm racist. The dark room cannot allow such things, my friend. I have no choice but to inform you. You die! You die! You die! You die! However, you shall have a prize. Behold! Behold! You have won! This headset microphone that stopped working 5 shows ago. Take it, brother. In fact, catch it. Catch it. Oh, oh, hey. Shit. Oh, oh,
uh-oh.
Well, what do you do? Hey, Ken. I just made a discovery.
It turns out that is not carpet. That is a series of depressing child placemats that have been put together, and I have found a secret exit. Now then, also a secret exit that now means that that is no longer occupationally health and safe to get through. Now! Time now! Time, yes, for the democracy round. That is not it. On the count of three, everyone will say, we awake to find ourselves in a dark! Correct. Then, call out the option that you want. The winner is the one with the loudest and the most. Here we go! 1, 2, 3! We awake
to find ourselves in a dark
world! You proceed in the direction you believe to be north! How can you be sure you're in a dark room? Go! You had democracy, and you abandoned hope. This is how America happened. Now, you know, if you're going to abandon hope, why don't you abandon her sisters, faith and love and charity as well? I didn't say that you were all alone in the dark room, Darrells. There were four little girls with you, and you all just abandoned them. Now they're dead. How does that make you feel? What? What? You are selected! Steal their things! And that is the mark of a room of true dead, true gamers! Fuck the dead kids! Loot their corpses! Loot their corpses! Loot their corpses! Oh, Darrells, I cannot allow this appalling grave robbing, this looting, to go unpunished. I have no choice but to inform you all. You die! You die! You die! You die! You die! Let's get those lights up!
Taken away. We also had t-shirts that say, quite simply, flamboyant potato. We have that in medium up to XL. We also have in plus sizes. We have t-shirts that say simply, you die, you die, you die, you die. We've got that in 2XL and 3XL. And we have t-shirts that say, oh, hang on. No, that's not what it says, but thank you. I wouldn't know how to spell that. We have ones that say quite simply, Darren. So if you do want a t-shirt, black and white ones are 10 quid, glow in the dark, or indeed, actually, hang on, there may even be one extra shirt. No, there isn't. Okay, well, what a fascinating mystery. The black and white shirts are 10 quid, the glow in the dark ones are 15. We can take cash, we can take card. We also have for sale copies of my novel, The Little Town of Marrowville. This was released by Puffin. It is a hyper-violent children's novel. It is. Star Wars magazine reviewed it. They said that it was like Roald Dahl writing H.P. Lovecraft. I'll take that. But yeah, if you do want a copy, it's 7 quid. I will gladly sign it for you. It is allegedly aimed at 9 to 11 year olds, but so is this show. So. You are a tremendous bunch of people. Please do come down here, join me, Joe, and come get yourself a shirt, or if you want a photo, that'd be cool. I'll be right here. And yeah, that's all my social media information. Folks, you've been great, and Death Track Dungeon, I do believe, will kick off in about 15 minutes. All right.